August and working on a series called Wallflowers. This is my friend Otis White. We're sitting down by the train station in a liquor store and on the corner.
An abandoned two-story house, a haunted house.
It's a abandoned two-story house. It's a haunted house. And Otis lives on the porch here.
Yeah.
And he takes care of the property. Yeah.
Keep the ghosts from getting out and getting to y'all.
How do you know it's haunted?
Yeah, it's haunted. I've been laying down there sleeping whatever for about 3 years there, and I've seen things come to that window that move the blinds up.
Really?
Yeah, serious looking like. I said, oh my Lord. But I said, well, just keep, as long as that door locked, it's all right. So I keep them inside. Keep them from coming out here and getting y'all.
Otis, you're one of my models.
Yeah.
And I picked you because I was driving by. How I discovered you was I find you very conspicuous.
Yeah, yes, easily noticeable. Yes.
Easily noticeable. And I always watch you play guitar. So he's going to play some music today for us. And when I was getting to know him, I found out he's a artist also, not just a musician. And so we're going to look at, I'm going to see some of his drawings. Notice.
Oh, sure, yeah. This is a picture here of a redneck marshal. Yeah.
Wait.
Okay. Now, here's one of Jesus Christ, too.
Here's a redneck right there.
Yeah, he's red, sure enough.
You got a set of wheels you just won't quit, boy. If there's yours, that is, huh? Spin around, boy. 10 fingers on the fender.
Now this is one of Jesus Christ. Yeah, amen. Yes, Lord. Jesus. Yeah. Yeah, under the moon and the stars, Jesus is supreme. Yeah, all right, Roger.
Your style of guitar is really unique.
Well, it depends on which way you count from. When you count from 1 to 10, which end do you start from? When you're starting on 1, left or right? Left, then you start to the right, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6. Even if it's going down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 would be high, right?
Yeah.
Well, this is the E1. That's the high string. Now look at it when you're facing the guitar. Now, who got it wrong and who got it right? Actually, they got them wrong. Eric Clapton. I mean, no offense, there's two ways to play it. You know, some girl get angry. Albert King played this way, but he was left-handed though. He was Dick Dale.
Dickie Dale.
Surf sound. He got
the
E6 bass
string,
strongest bass, but he's left-handed.
Dickie Dale busting surfboards.
Now, some countries now, they also count, I heard from the other side. You know, they start from the right and count to the left. And besides, Tabla Nation is written this way. They got the E6 bass string at the bottom. Tabla Nation, that's the most simple way of reading music. Yeah, I mean, well, it's free-form, though. Free-form, fusion, jazz, and rock. But no singing, no, this ain't no love music, and it ain't for the faint-hearted.
We'll be right back.
hitting me with the blues in my Lord have mercy. Yeah, I mean, and I've always been lonely, alone, and a long way from home. Yeah!